8 o'clock by Sara Teasdale. Supper comes at 5 o'clock. At 6, the evening star. My lover comes at 8 o'clock, but 8 o'clock is far. How could I bear my pain all day unless I watched to see the clock hands laboring to bring 8 o'clock to me?